top knot tutorial, I don't have a baby to practice on, so I'm using a ball of twine. You can also use your knee. Cross the left side over the right. Bring the top end and fold over the bottom end. Pull through the little hole to create a bow. Lightly pull until you get your desired bow. Do not pull too tightly. This may take some time. Well, so pretty.